Mayor Curry says Jacksonville's pension deficit is in a crisis situation, and he believes his new plan will solve it. He wants to extend the half-cent sales tax, first approved by voters 16 years ago under the Better Jacksonville plan. That tax was due to expire in 14 years, but now he wants to keep it in order to pay off the pension deficit. It's a plan that would require state approval first, then the city council, but voters would not have a say. Jim Pigott is live at City Hall with those details. Jim.
You know, this whole thing is very complicated, but the mayor's office put out this one sheet today, really trying to explain what is happening here. In a nutshell, as you had mentioned, what this is using that half-cent sales tax that voters approved back in 2000 for the Better Jacksonville plan, continue paying that tax in order to fund and to pay off the pension plan.
It's been an issue facing the city for years, but now the mayor says it's time to pay up. When pension reform was passed last spring, it didn't include how to pay off the $1.6 billion deficit. Now Mayor Curry has an idea.
It's time to quit kicking the can down the road and to solve this problem. My solution that I'm proposing does not create a new tax. It is not a tax increase. It is the extension of half-cent sales tax, which is the Better Jacksonville plan that expires in 2030.
The mayor's plan will have to pass a number of steps to be approved. First, the legislature would have to give its blessing because it involves extending the sales tax. And then it would have to be approved by the majority of the council. What it won't involve is a vote by the public, a referendum, which is how the tax came into being in the first place.
Solving the unfunded pension liability is the most important thing that Jacksonville's facing. It's the biggest risk and the biggest opportunity. If we don't solve it, hundreds of millions of dollars in our operating budget will be eaten up in the years ahead.
The mayor's plan also calls for some changes to new hires by police, fire, and city employees. Their pensions would become more of a 401k, and for that to happen, it will need union approval. We asked the head of the unions about the idea. They want more information.
Well, we're not sure. We haven't read it yet. It ain't still dry on the paper. We just got it this morning.
I think we have a clear history of, trying to fix the pensions as we did over the last 7 years, willing to accept pension reform. So it's just another piece of the puzzle we're going to look at.
You know, when we passed the Better Jacksonville plan back in 2000, we were promised that they wouldn't extend that tax unless voters said it was okay. So coming up on at 6 o'clock, I asked Mayor Curry about that. We'll hear his response. We're live at City Hall. Jim Pigott, Channel 4, the local station.